NFL season is here, and so are official Budweiser.